I'm really tired, and my legs are actually like doing this because I've been on them literally all night. I don't even know what time it is. Good morning. Oh, what is going on here? I swear my face broke out.
I was gonna say, you're picking your face again?
Yeah. She's still laying there.
I am. I'm reading.
She can't read sitting up. So, it is 9:51. I've been up since 6:15. I went to bed a little earlier than I would normally go to bed, and that's why I slept, and my body was like, all right, it's time to get up, doesn't matter what time it is, and exactly what happened. I got up. So I'm making, we made pork shoulder yesterday, and there's a lot left. So she's got work today and tomorrow, and this is what I'm making her as a side. It is just yellow squash and zucchini ribbons with a little bit of garlic and some butter, salt and pepper. I actually added a quarter of an onion just for extra flavor. And that's what she's having today and tomorrow. I'm actually going to make her both of her, containers. So that I won't have to worry about that tomorrow. We're going to try to do a pesto pizza today for lunch. And yeah, I mean, that's what's going on. Not a whole lot of anything, but coming down to the nitty gritty, people. We're going to be moving soon. 18th is the day, which I'm super excited for. So, we still got a lot to do here, but she's off the next 3 days after tomorrow. Well, the 3 days after tomorrow, and then, yeah, it'll be nice. It'll be really nice, and I'm excited for it. So, if I remember, I will show you how I make this pizza this afternoon. Well, it's more like brunch, so around 11 or so I'll start making it. But we're making it on one cut the carb sheet, so we'll split that. And then we have a thin slams pizza crust we've never had before, so I'll make it on that as well. So we'll split half of the cut the carb, and then we will split half of the thin slim. I mean, an equal one pie, obviously. So it's just going to be like a white pie, and I'm going to make homemade pesto sauce with that basil plant right there. Can you see it? With that one. This one's fairly new, and it's a lot leafier, so this will just be enough probably for the pizza. And then I'll add some ragout, which I need to use the rest of because ragout goes bad quick. So ragout, and then garlic butter, some parmesan, some mozzarella, pesto, all that jazz. So probably lay some tomatoes too on there. Okay, so this is one of the pizzas that I crisp up first using, this is the cut the carb. I got it nice and brown, and then I flipped it. I put some garlic butter all over it, topped it, and that's gonna go in the oven like last minute because this one takes a little longer, and this is the thin slims one. It's gonna take a little longer, so I don't want it to burn. So yeah,
good afternoon. It is Tuesday, August 11th. Dana has decided that we are going to give Instagram a break for the next couple days and focus on you. We had a couple errands to run, needed
to
go.
Taking an Instagram break.
I said that.
To concentrate more on showing them what's happening the next couple days.
I said to concentrate on you.
Yeah.
She's cooking so that she can't hear anything. I think the grease is popping in her ears. But, look, the boys, they're doing so good. We had some errands to run. I had to run to the post office. Dana just made burger bowls. We have a shit ton of packing left to do. Dana worked with Sammy sometime last week. She tackled Austin's room yesterday. We have... Hold on. We still have everything. Oi. Why are you not focusing? Everything else. I actually just tackled the couch yesterday. I don't know if you can tell, it's a little bit fuller. I flipped it over and some of the springs were broken, so I kind of rigged that. You know, that's my mess over there. Dana will not touch it. That's some of hers. Like, we still have to, you know, get rid of all this. The plants will go over, I want to say, the day before. We have to figure out how to transport the babes. I don't know. There's just a lot of shit. Anyway, here's lunch. Focus, damn it. Two burgers, a little salad, fried egg on top, and then it's just a mayo and ketchup concoction. I've got half a bang. I know it doesn't look like it, but there it is. What flavor it is, I am not sure. Lunch was really, 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 really good. It's been so long since we've just had...
Of what? Of that place?
I don't
think she did. No.
What, here?
Oh, yeah, I think you did. It could just take pictures after you. I think.
I don't know. I don't know. Why?
It's always good to do that. Well, we know that, but I don't think we did it.
Even though we did with fucking what's-a-face, man.
Yeah.
Maybe. So, oh, I think it did.
Just give that a cup for me.
I think I did. Anyway.
Cut.
Okay, so all I did was take off. Like the photos and the prints and stuff that were on the walls, it looks totally different. Look. Look. It's like empty and bare. There's just...
Empty and bare.
Look. There's like no signs of life.
Okay, so excuse my appearance because, oh Lord, I look like crap. Anywho, I've been busy and I was gonna put the camera on to show you, but my dad was out here most of the time and he doesn't like to be on here. So as you can see, the room is different. I had to get that carpet that's over there. I had to get that out from underneath the bed and that big dresser because it was under the whole area, like all of our furniture. So in order to do that, I had to move the bed. So once I moved the bed, then I was cleaning under the bed, taking stuff out from under the bed. And then once that happened, that was it. I moved the bed, so that's where it is right now. That's the new spot until we move in a week. I'm really tired, and my legs are actually like doing this because I've been on them literally all night. I don't even know what time it is, but what time is it? This is so odd. I don't even know the time. All right, so it's 8:00. I didn't even realize it was 8:00. Shit. I need to go shower. I'm gonna have a cup of coffee and then I'm going to lay down and I'm gonna watch some TV because I'm exhausted and I don't want to do anything else for the rest of the day. So that's what I'm gonna go do. I'm gonna go lay down and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. ArLo's off tomorrow, so I'm hoping I get to pick up the camera just a little more tomorrow, but I'm sure it'll happen. It's hard when you live with people. I mean, obviously you guys know we live with my parents. When you live with other people that don't want to be on YouTube, it's hard to show your face on here. You know what I mean? Like, because then you're trying to respect the fact that they don't want to be on the internet, but then again, you are trying to vlog. So main reason, not the main reason, but a lot of the reason why we are moving. I gotta pick up. And I'm gonna tell you something right now. You see this little dust thing, hair? It's like tumbleweed. I cannot wait to have carpet again. I always thought I wanted like floors, and we have like these types of floors, but I'm good. I'm good. I don't want them. I really don't. Like, I thought I wanted them, but turns out I don't. So yeah, there's that. Anyway, I'm gonna go shower and I'm gonna go lay my ass down on the bed because I'm really tired. And Chloe is completely just... Where is she? There she is right there. She's aggravated. She hates when anything's different, so. She's like, why are you packing? What are you doing? So yeah, that's Chloe for you. And if you guys are wondering, like, she's doing good. She's been on gabapentin, galaprant, what is the other thing she's been on? CBD, and we have her on this. MovoFlex, which is for your joints as well. And everything, the combination, thank Jesus, has been wonderful, which makes me very happy. So she's been doing very good, and I'm happy about that. Anywho, all the guinea pigs are in different spots. I mean, you got these guys here. You got those guys over here. You guys want to see them? They're probably going to run. Anyway, so, yeah. Polly, Vinny. We got the meatballs over there. And then Melvin's the godfather. How cute, right? Anywho, so I just want to say toodles to you guys. And I will see you guys tomorrow. And have a great night.
Good morning. It is the 12th of August. Happy birthday to my aunt. It is 11:18, and yesterday Dana was on a mission. I know she showed you.
Yes,
she had texted me yesterday, and she's like, "Don't be surprised if the bed's not in the same place." You're damn right the bed's not in the same fucking place. It's like, is it even in the same room? No.
That's stupid.
But
it wasn't bad though.
She said it wasn't bad, right?
Sleeping in
this
here.
Morning. She was like, "Oh my god, you don't know the fucking shit that I had to do to get that fucking rug out from underneath the bed." So apparently it wasn't that bad, right?
Was bad. What are you talking about? What are you saying it wasn't that bad?
You said it wasn't that bad.
No, it wasn't that bad to sleeping on the bed last night in a different area wasn't that bad. That's what I meant. Not the fact that this was
I should be used to that because Dana loves to change things around.
Uh-huh.
Like, Dana's like, "I'm gonna clean the room," and then next thing I know, the bed's like upside down.
And the dresser's there now.
I know, right? She's like, "Make sure you have a light on." Yes, I probably would have ran into something, knocked over something, and destroyed something. But we're gonna take some things over to the house. Dana wants to get herself something from her birthday.
Well, I have a $75 gift card to Kohl, so I mean,
yes, it's for her and not for the house. Thank
I
fucking
could
God.
Get something for the
no.
house too. You're
get something for you. Because I mean, I got something for me.
You only got sneakers.
I know.
So that's what you needed though.
Exactly, but it was for me, not for the house.
True.
So look, when we went on that picnic with our friends, they gave, we all brought something so that we could kind of mismatch and do things that one person didn't like something the other person did, so we can like trade off. But we got these Lona Lifes. This is the Thai curry broth. There is a chicken bone broth, and then this one's protein coffee, which is interesting. So I don't know what it's gonna be like, but
we shared it. Cut the carb. We reached out to them and they sent us some so we could share with our friends, and mm-hmm. It looks like so far everybody's enjoying it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let's see, we got to try a whole bunch of different shit. Kara brought some high key cinnamon maple granola.
It's so good.
That shit is good.
Delicious. We've been really liking granola from certain companies aside from Lollies. The crushed up cookie at the bottom of your purse. We don't like that type of granola, but we've been liking, there's a low carb version that spells carb with a K. That one's really good.
Sola.
Sola's really good. And now the high key is really good. So.
Yeah.
All right. Super surprised. We're going to get going.
Morning. It's Thursday. I don't know what date. Don't ask.
13th.
There you go. 13th. I have my hair like a 90s girl because we're going to be busy, and I hate when my hair is in my freaking face and I can't wear a headband because it gives me a headache. So there's all of that you didn't want to know. There's all of that you didn't want to know. Did ArLo show you my fiddle leaf fig tree? So here, it's from our friend Elise, and his name is Alfie, by the way. Look, isn't he cute? Oh my god, I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, there he is. Oh, he's so pretty. She wrote some cool stuff. Nah, we're not doing that. I already showed them. Yeah, I know. The lights behind it, I get it. Anyway, here's Louie. Chloe, say hi. She's not feeling, she's stretching. Ooh, stretch those legs, girl. Anyway, so look, there it is, right there. And the babies, I'm gonna feed them. And then these babies over here. Hello. Their cage needs to be cleaned. I don't know how they stand this up, but they do. Anywho, so Vinny, Polly, I'm gonna feed you guys. Anywho, that's what's happening on the home front. I'm probably gonna have an early breakfast because I want to eat and then start. I don't want to start and then be like, oh, did you want to eat, and then have to stop. I'm not a fan. I'd rather just get it over and done with. Eat, make sure everybody's got their food. Everybody got their medicine and everything already, so that's good. I didn't sleep all that great last night because my freaking arms were going numb, but I wouldn't put that there. If my mother has to wash, it's in the way. Oh. I wouldn't do anything just yet until we eat.
I think I would put the food in these boxes because these seem like really heavy duty.
They are. They're thick. I don't know where we got them from.
Deliveries.
Oh. So there's my wife, who then is off 6 days after Tuesday, Monday. So that's a good thing, right?
God help me.
God help. Well, we're going to be busy. We won't be at each other's throats.
Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Wait.
Where do you need to look? I'm looking.
Do you really think that I could be off for more than one day and Dana not want to kill me? That's bullshit. Even if we are busy, she's going to be stressed.
I think we got along good yesterday.
She's going to be stressed. Oh, I wanted to kill you yesterday.
When?
And you wanted to kill me too.
When?
I was getting back in the car.
When, though? Where were we? No, I don't remember.
BJ's.
Oh, yeah, I did want to
see
kill you.
See?
Yeah, because she's a schmo. Chloe, what do you think about your mom? You feel the same way, don't you? I knew it. Anyway, oh, so I got some stuff at Kohl's yesterday, and actually just a couple of things at Walmart. Let me show you. Kohl's and Walmart haul. I'm sure you guys don't really care, but my mom gave me a gift certificate, like a gift card, so I bought a couple things from Kohl's. I actually bought pants, but I brought them back because I didn't like the zipper. The zipper was weird. Anyway, so let me show you. All right, so this is a just like a nice, cute little canvasy jacket. It's the one that has like the cinch, you can cinch in the waist. And then it has like sweatshirt sleeves and a hood, which is nice. So this was $34.99, worth every penny, especially since I didn't pay for it. I got these at Walmart yesterday. You guys know I like these really super soft leggings. So I got that print. And then this one is cute for fall. I have a lot of these. I wear them pretty much every day. So that. And then I got this really soft tank top for $3. I think this was $3.88. Might have been $2.88, but I think it was $3.88. So yeah, got that. And I got it in an extra large because I noticed that these tanks, they like to shrink. So I got this sweatshirt. It's super soft, by the way. It's the Sonoma brand. And so I got this one. I got this one. This one. And I oversized it into a 2X because I want them to be obviously super oversized and comfortable. And this one's super cute. You remember these popsicles? So I got these three things. And these were $9 a piece. I think they were originally, holy crap, so they were $30. Hold on. Hello, $30. Can we see? It's not wanting to focus. There it is. $9. It was originally $30. And like I said, I got it in a 2X because obviously you guys know women's clothes run very small. Doesn't matter what it is. So I'm sure I could have fit into a large, no problem. But I wanted it oversized because I want them to work out in. When I go on my long walks, I like to just wear sometimes a sweatshirt with another shirt underneath it and be warm. So I wanted it oversized. So I did. I got it oversized. And I got all three of those for $27. Yeah, $27. Not bad. And I think that's all I got. Oh, and a pair of sunglasses. ArLo got some shorts at Kohl's. Just like basketball shorts. And then I got, if I can show you, let me show you these really cute sunglasses. I got these for $9, but then when we at the register, they rung up for $7. I was like, what? Oh, I stole Samantha's Stranger Things little backpack because guess what? She don't want it. Oh, here they are. So look at these cute sunglasses. They're the L brand. They're super cute. I got them for $7 at Kohl's. Anyway, look, here's my little mask situation. I have like a bunch of N95s in there, some Cavi wipes. I'm set when we go out. Yeah. Anyway, so we're going to get going and do what we got to do. And we will talk to you later on, sometime later on. Right, Chloe? She's like, yeah, Ma, can I eat? Sure.
Look at this, everybody waiting. This one's Melvin's. Let's put this down. Melvin. Oh. Here you go. Right immediately. Come on, girls. Come on. Up. There you go. Thank you. I don't know if you saw that, but look. Somebody's stepping in the shit. As soon as we close, then immediately it gets comfortable. Look at them. Oh, switch spots, switch spots. They eat almost everything. Melvin's very picky. And then look over here. Over here, it's the boys. Oh, sorry.
I get you the jalapeno.
Oh, come on. Are you guys camera shy? Oh, no. Come on, tomato. Where's the tomato? Tomato. Get it. Get it. Oh, I got it. He's like, I got it. I got the tomato.